Joseph.
God can use your problems and your situations and your enemies to elevate you. It becomes the devil's own goals. Father, when
Daniel
came out of the pit of lions,
he went
straight to the throne. When
Benaiah
came out of the pit where he fought the lions, he went straight to the throne. When Christ came out of the pit of the grave, he was going to the throne. When Job came out of the airship, he was going straight to promotion. When Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego came out of the pit of the fire, they were going straight to promotion. When Mordecai, the gallows that he was going to be hanged in, he was going straight to promotion. When the four lepers came out of that place where they were rejected, they were going straight to fame. When Mephibosheth came out of Lotipa, he was going straight to the throne. That throne of God is calling. You have a place in the throne of God. You shall overcome. Let's look at things in God's eyes. They are Josephs of today. It was all planned, brother. That one day you'll be discouraged. But the end of the story is victory. It was all planned. But one day you'll be rejected. But the end of the story is joy. It was all planned. But one day you have no food. But the end of the story, you will sit at the table with Christ. Is there any Joseph who is ready, who is feeling the call of God? I feel my theophany calling. Bye bye to the prisons. Bye bye to the prisoners. You see me no more there. Those who are bound by demons, God is calling you. You have a place prepared for you. Those who are bound by debts, debts are being cancelled by the heavenly powers. Diseases are being cancelled by the heavenly powers. Father, what belongs to us, we are not followed by demons, but surely goodness and mercy shall follow me on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. All the days of my life, I'm not followed by court summons. I'm not followed by deaths in the family, but I'm followed by goodness and mercy. Listen, brother. If you are following Jesus, you can't be followed by the devil, because he is not a follower of Christ. You can't be followed by diseases, because they are not followers of Christ. Father, this angel,
he
goes before you. Before Joseph was in prison, the angel entered prison. Before Joseph was in the pit, the angel entered the pit. Before you were in that situation, he is a high priest that can be touched by the feelings of infirmities. Father, I don't usually preach theology. I preach what happens that very day. I'm not here to teach you the history of the Bible, but I'm teaching what is happening now. Our God is able. Our God is able. We are defying all defiance. If God be with us, who can be against us?
Father,
from barrenness, Joseph came out of that womb that was barren. He passed through a barren womb and passed through a family of critics and passed through a deep pit and passed through prison, some through the waters, some through the floods. But God gives a song in the night season and all the day long. Father, you start rejoicing now. Your answer comes. Unlocked by your shout of victory.
It's
the walls of Jericho fall. Unlocked by your shout of victory.
Zivulwa, ziwiswa ikumemezela
kwakho. Stand to our feet, ready to pray.